So Abigail is going to tell us exactly what the silverware are used for. So Abigail, let's go.
This is a salad fork. This is an entree fork. This is an entree knife.
Yes.
This is a teaspoon. This is a soup spoon.
Excellent. Now let's go to the top of our plate.
This is a dessert spoon.
Can't hear you.
This is a dessert spoon and this is a dessert fork.
Now lift the dessert spoon for me. That's the dessert spoon, right? And the other utensil is?
A dessert fork.
A dessert fork. Excellent job. I'm so proud of you. Give yourself a hand. You did great.